for Bailey. But he is not getting out of that.
No. Love has some time. Now it disappears, and he is buried. Love taken down for a one-yard loss by the true freshman, JaQuan Bailey.
Looking to pass. Has some time. Pocket now collapsing, and he's brought down.
Here's Bouchel. Good pocket for him. Has plenty of time. Directing traffic, and now he's tripped up. Drop to the 15 of the fumble. The ball comes out. Last sack. And Bouchel doesn't feel the pressure from behind. It's JaQuan Bailey who brings him down.
15 down to take a 7-point lead. They rush three on Rudolph. Now here comes a fourth, and they got it. Nice effort, JaQuan Bailey, number 19, 4.5 sacks.
Five-man rush, and they get there. And again, it's JaQuan Bailey. That's his.
Somewhere close to the end zone.
Could squeeze in one play here as pressure comes. Down he goes, and that might be the end of the line for Oklahoma State in the half. JaQuan Bailey.
It's time for him to respond. A lot of heat coming. Trying to stay upright, but can't.
To James White with the Patriots. Minshew in trouble, gets hit, and down he goes. JaQuan Bailey, Willie Harvey.
Only a three-man rush. Able to flush him and get home with just three. It's JaQuan Bailey who becomes Iowa State's all-time leading sack man.
You could take a job for $5 or $6 million. Deggy in trouble here on 2nd and 7, and sacked by JaQuan Bailey.
Donald first calls it at the top, number 9. He's the one that makes Deggy pull it down and have to try and run away. So he starts it, and then Bailey finishes it.